I'm Reid Montague. I'm a professor of physics at Virginia Tech and a senior investigator at the Virginia Tech Carilion Research Institute. One of the things we're interested in is the physical basis of belief. And our group has begun to show that beliefs are as powerful a physical influence on your brain as drugs, for example, the drug nicotine. Nothing is more convincing than the way you feel on a drug that makes your mouth dry, that makes you urinate differently, that makes you just generally have a different kind of sensation. This induces a belief, and it's the belief state, we think, that is what's been micromanaged by the drug. So if I tell you you're a smoker, that you're getting a cigarette that has nicotine in it, that trumps whether or not the cigarette does or does not have nicotine in it. The evidence for this has been coming for the last several decades. In fact, psychotropic medication, in particular antidepressants, have had declining efficacy over the last 3 or 4 decades. Well, why is that? Well, we could talk about drugs and people getting used to effects and things like that. But what if, in fact, the culture came to have expectations about these drugs that grew over time, and these expectations were always built in to the way the drugs have an effect to begin with? So we are inducing belief states and seeing how we can micromanage these beliefs in order to affect behavior change.